Hello, we're back, and we are still playing Crusader Kings 2, and we are still the Empire of Scandinavia, and we're still looking to get rid of this grey blob in the middle of the map here. Sorry about the last episode being a bit short, stuff to do, things to people to conquer, you know. The normal thing, but I'm back, and I'm feeling good, and I'm optimistic that we shall get some good things going. Right. Terrible news, everybody. Laws. Okay, you'll get that one. He's getting France by a huge margin. Oh, I hate this guy. I really, really, really friggin' hate this guy. He is so annoying. Ugh. Oh well, I'll just have to hope I don't die. Oh man. If only I could bring him to my side. Is he still excommunicated? No, he's not. So, what are the odds in 87? Could be a lot better. Who can I put in jail? You! In jail you go. You! Get in jail. You're free to go. You're free to go. Whoop. Imprisoning. Free to go, free to go. Yep. You guys can do whatever it is you want to do. Intrigue. Known plots. And the bucket load them. First of all, find all plots involving my relatives and stop them. No, you can't do that. There you go. Because you're landed, see? Dumbass. Anybody else? Stop killing your relatives. It's not very charming. Yeah, stop killing your relatives. Jesus. If I turn my back on these guys for like 2 seconds, and they're all over each other with very long knives. That's a quick way to get you jailed. Huh. Fortunately for you, your wife is willing to come back. So, that's gonna suck. Anybody else? Stop it. Stop it. That's about it. Okay. Now, let's... you. Looking for people of rank who are plotting. Brilliant. Can't do that. It's not the way it works. Hmm. Jesus, they're all going to jail. Yeah, you. Too bad none of them are revolting. So that would have made it interesting, but no. What the hell are you doing? Go back. Okay, you're trying to grab his duchy. That is fine. Listen, this infighting thing, you're already on stopping that. Okay. So I think that took care of the plots I really care about. Everybody with a title has been imprisoned, and, wow, 25 prisoners. Other than that, how are the factions doing? One guy in the independence faction. Yeah, we wanna. Stopping that. Stand down. He's back as my heir. Okay, France and Lithuania. Bloody Kingdom of France. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to usurp him out either. He's just too damn popular with the French. Popular enough with the French. Well, there's little to be done about that, and I'm willing to live with it as well. She'll join my court. Come hither. Dumbass. Not going to be doing that. You. Humble? Or proud? Yeah. You have a good reason to be proud. Knock yourself out. Scheming was misdirected. Good. Yes. He's a Norwegian Catholic. Of a pretty random house. How about the oubliette, huh? Screw you. Okay, I should probably get rid of these excess holdings. And in order to do that, I shall grant him a title. And the title he shall have is this one. And he's in jail. Okay, let's just have a look through these people here. Just so that. How about Tuscany? Where's that these days? Not kingdoms. Not empires. God damn it. There we go. Tuscany. What is it with Tuscany and female rulers? Okay. So I'm guessing Tuscany isn't really around right now? I think claim it's that thing, because that looks shiny. Nothing interesting. Brings me back here. No. There we go. Tuscany. Now there's even a... So, de facto, where is it? No idea. Any good claimants? My son-in-law has a claim on it. The Duke of Bavaria. Ah, him. Okay. How about him? It's not a strong claim, is it? Nope. She has a strong claim on Bavaria. Cool. Not a strong claim. Actually, not a strong claim. Nope. Nothing to be done there. Damn it, this is annoying. Ah, finally. I think Poland is at peace. Yep, more or less. Now, what's going on here then? Who are you at war with? Okay. Thought that was mine. Apparently it's not. I don't think it ever has been either. But matters very little. What should I get rid of here? Let's find out. Keeping that one. Keeping that one. Keeping that one. Who are you? Okay. You can find your own new wife. Keeping that one. Keeping that one. Yep. Now this one I might consider getting rid of. It's been in my family for ages, but... Ugh. Good. Keep doing that. No, Rust is definitely going. Or this one. Why would I even want this? Who wants it? That's the question. Probably the King of Poland. So what was it called again? It was called Galindia? Okay. Here, dude. You're already incredibly powerful, so why not just become a little bit more powerful? You're content and everything. How's your heir? He seems harmless. God damn it. Ulver for some. That's funny Norwegian. Good, you go right. Who? I grant you the land of title. This one. There you go. Enjoy. After a period of illness. Do I care about this guy? Not in the slightest. Other than it would be good to get more Norwegians on thrones in random places. Okay, who the hell did you guys go to war with? Duke Colbine, you are definitely ambitious. Who the of Toulouse? You know what? I don't even care. I don't care at all. Good. And Lithuania, where's who? This is Lithuania, right? He's got two votes. I need to create a loyal duke in Lithuania. A troubadour and his wife, the troubadours have around. Okay, I hope they know Falkenlied. That's some reference I don't get. But gives me one more intrigue, and I'm happy about that. I will diplomatically explain why I cannot do whatever it is you want me to do. And I will. Lithuania. That's a game of Russ. Okay, so Lithuania. Where it? High crown authority. It's a part of the Kingdom of France, really. Du jour kingdoms, Lithuania. Thank you. Okay, so who's in charge here? Just get a look at the du jour Lithuania. Okay, can I create a Lithuanian duchy? Okay, not him. Duchy of Livonia. If I create that. And then give it to this guy. Duchy of Livonia. He should be nice and loyal to me. So now he has that. We're best of friends, right? Let's just make sure he doesn't have plenty of things he wants from me. He wants the Kingdom of Lithuania, but he's not going to get that, so that's fine. Yep. Okay, let's see if that changes things around a bit. Oh. And there we go. Trouble in Cornwall. It's not good. Yeah, he keeps cleaning house. And there we go. And stand down. So, how's my titles lost? Still not getting Lithuania. It's interesting. Let's have a look at the laws. And find Lithuania. Ah, he just decided to vote for the other You know Screw it. Thank you. Can also be my court jester. And I shall imprison you. Brilliant. Excellent. What, really? Really? That's all you have to your name? The Duchy of Berry and the County of Dijon? That's the jure part of it. You son of a bitch. Here I thought you were even remotely dangerous. I thought this could be a thing. This could be a challenge. This could be an uprising worth my time. Bleeding effort. 19,000 troops. I think they'll get it sorted. Just to make sure, I'll bring in another 7,000 and we'll see about it. You know what? Screw it. Here come the kings. All the bling in the whole army. And he ran into a small band. Oh no. They're gonna stop me from sieging, aren't they? Probably. Yep! Brilliant. That is absolutely brilliant. When children have children. Okay. I need to land you somewhere, don't I? Weak claim can be inherited. Okay. Well, guess what? You're the next Duke of Berry or whatever the fuck it was, Dijon. I'll just mark you for succession. Yeah, you keep creating those duchies. Really? Duke All is still the heir to France? He's in rebellion! Oh. Well, there we go. That's a rebellion. Huh. Must have missed that one. Duke Bregnar Brandenburg was killed on the order of... Okay. So that makes him the Duke of Brandenburg. And he's betrothed to her. Okay. I don't care. I really don't. Stand up. Who are you? You know what? March out there. Let's try to get rid of that silly little army. Yeah. You march on out of there, 6th of October. Because this is just retarded. No real nearby armies. That can be mobilized at any rate. Okay, you can go straight there and we'll get you the best generals around. And we shall see. Now back here. They left. Good. Now let's get in there and crush this. 6 days until we can actually salt it. Get it done. Well, when did I lose my chancellor? Or my counselor, I'm not sure which one it is. Excommunication of Shadow Best, okay. It was my chancellor. That was Barry, wasn't it? Duke of Kurland? Don't trust him. I think he's one of those guys who's gonna... yeah, by the way. So I'm gonna do this one instead. And I'm gonna get you out of the army, and you're gonna fabricate a claim over here for me. Now... still losing... are we still losing titles on succession here? Yeah, France. Still going to this guy. Too bad there's not going to be any titles left when I'm done with them. Brilliant. There he surrenders. White peace? Screw you! That is not how this shit works, my friend. I give you white peace, dumbass. Thought it was a bit quick for him to surrender. Who is it to me, anyway? It's my kinsman. Screw him. Is that his heir? It is, isn't it? Am I actually keeping an eye on this guy? Yeah, I am. Look, Crush. There we go. Offer peace. Enforce demands. Okay, revoke title. Here goes the duchy. Can't do that one. Yep, he's no longer in line to become anything. The Duke of Berry. So technically, this woman and her 8-year-old son. Damn, these kids have died young. Suspicious accident. Somebody's trying to kill him. Yeah, this kid will make a great duke. And he can have this duchy. Which just means he's independent now, and good for him. Are you kidding me? Who's... Who the hell are you and why do people love you? Excuse me. Byzantine civil war for elective succession. Who are you? Okay, and you have a claim. Okay, I can claim that. Listen. Can't offer to join that war. Can just declare on this guy though, and either grab. Which holding is that? Yeah, this thing or that thing. This is pretty rich, so I'm gonna go for that. Declare war. Who are you? Greek Orthodox. Are you even... Okay. And she is... Okay. Why haven't she demanded you convert, little boy? Perhaps you can't demand that from children. Yeah, I think it's time to cut this episode here because I'm running over time. So, thanks for watching, and when we come back, we might get involved in this Byzantine Civil War thing. Yeah. That'll be interesting. So, thanks for watching. Cheers.